Good evening, Austin, Texas. Welcome to Parker Jazz Club. Now, make welcome to the stage Austin's First Lady of Jazz, Pam Hart.
Thank you. Everybody.
All right.
I wonder why I'm not myself of late. I'm feeling strangely great. I wonder why. Well, I suppose some genius could explain why I walk in the rain. Just let them try. It's so wonderful to have the guys here with me today, and we want to thank Parker Jazz Club for hosting us. Kris Kimura is there handling all this technology, and Mac McDonell is over there handling the engineering. So Kevin gets to take a little break today and just watch and hopefully chit-chat with y'all. But let me introduce you to these guys. You've seen him before, but not in a while. So let me reintroduce you to. Let's see, you see Ryan D. Howard with me on Sundays. It's Ryan. And we have back with us on the stand-up bass, Mr. Michael Stevens. Yay, play something, Mike, yay! And we have on the drums, Mr. Terrance McDaniel. And then right here on both tenor and soprano saxophones, Mr. Mike Malone. Woo! All right, these are my guys. I love my guys. So we're gonna continue, and I move my set list, so. I'm sorry. Let's see, thank you very much. Ah, I just found out about love, and I like it, I like it.
Here we go.
Wow. I just found out about love and I like it. I like it. I like what love has been doing to me. I hold you close in my arms and I like it. I like it. Oh, what a wonderful future I see. It's a one time only, it's a lifetime deal, and I know it's real. I can tell by the way that I feel. Right now I'm living it up and I like it. I like it. Hey you, give me a clue. What's love doing to you? Looks like you could be liking it too. Thank you. what love has been doing to me. Right now, I'm living it up and I like it. I like it. Oh, what a wonderful future I see. It's a one time only. It's a lifetime deal. Well, I know it's real. I can tell by the way that I feel. Right now, I'm living it up and I like it. I like it. Hey, you, give me a clue. Like it to me. All right, thank you so much. All right, I'm gonna give a shout out to our donors. We appreciate you so much, and we want to thank you for donating to womeninjazz.org so that we can have this whole band up here. I want to give a special shout out. Thank you, Kay Hutchison from Akai Healing. Y'all go to Akai Healing. Thank you, Cheryl Queen, for your continuous donations, and Sedora Jefferson and Carl. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Evelyn McKee. Thank you, Michael McIntosh, Helena Jones, Terry Harrison. Thank you, Doreen. I know Auntie Gwen's trying to donate, and Auntie Beverly, we appreciate y'all so much. And you can go to womeninjazz.org to donate, or you might see paypal.me/womeninjazz. That's another way you can donate so that we can keep it going. We're going to have another group next week, and it would be great if we can fund them. Maybe I can even fix them a little backstage refreshment next time with the donations. So. Thank you. Thank you, guys. And I want to thank Robin Wright. She's our moderator out there helping us make this an interactive experience. Appreciate you. All right. Thank you, guys. Now let's do Don't Go to Strangers, one of my favorite songs. Don't go to strangers. Come to me. Play with fire till your feet does burn. But when there's no place for you to turn, don't go to strangers, honey. Come on home to me. Don't For when you hear a call to follow your heart, you'll follow your heart, I know. So make your mark for your friends to see. But when you don't go to strangers. Come to me. Come on home to me. Don't go to strangers, honey. To me. That's right. Come on home to me. Thank you, Kris. Ooh, Kris is back there working. We appreciate Kris Kimura for providing us with this space at Parker Jazz Club. Man, this is a hip club, so when Parker Jazz Club opens back up, you guys be sure to fill it up and make up for lost time down here at 4th and Colorado, right below the Capitol Grill Steakhouse. a beautiful little place. It's become my new favorite place to perform. And it's real jazz here, traditional. We love that. He's keeping jazz alive too. All right. I enjoyed that, guys. Thank you. Good solo, Mike Malone. All right, on the drums over there. Everybody good? You good, Ryan? All right, then how about we do All or Nothing at All? What kind of Flavor Flav is this going to have?
It's going to be quasi-funk with a backbeat.
No, we're going to swing it.
We're going to swing it. All right. I thought you were talking about doing it like...
With some
fran-fran
sauce on the side.
With some fran-fran sauce on the side. All right. We like it like that. Or nothing at all. Half of love never appealed to me. If your heart never could yield to me, then I'd rather have nothing at all. I want all or nothing at all. If it's love, there is no in between. Why begin then cry for something that might have been? No, I'd rather have nothing at all. But please don't bring your lips so close to my cheek. Don't smile or I'll be lost beyond recall. The kiss in your eyes, the touch of your hand makes me weak. And my heart may grow dizzy and fall. And if I fell under the spell of your call, I would be caught in the undertow. So you see, I've got to say no, no. Anything right quick? You want to play something like that?
Terrence said he wanted drums over there.
Guys, have another song? Is it time for that, or you want to keep going? All right, we're going to feature the band, and I'll be right back. Thank you guys so much. Make sure you do some watch parties and catch the second half of the show. We're having a great time down here at Parker Jazz Club. Mm-hmm. Kevin Hart here in the audience, and that's it. But he's enough enthusiasm, and you guys, your comments online, and Mac McDonell is back there making some good noise, Donald, and helping with sound, and Kris Kimura is doing the technology. We appreciate it. I'll be right back. Check out this wonderful band. Thank you. right. Thank you, Mike. All right. I feel so much better. So we're going to, I guess I'll keep this on for sound quality. I'm just not used to standing still, but I'm going to do my best and do this this song I learned from Billie Holiday. I'm going to dedicate this song to Kevin Hart because we had our 33rd anniversary. Yeah. So this is called They Can't Take That Away From Me. Just like a blessing, right? Can't nobody take, and just like joy, can't nobody take that away from you. And just try to take Kevin Hart, all right? Just try. He's special. All right, here's They Can't Take That Away From Me. And we're going to do it like a soft shoe, as if I had on soft shoes.
Okay.
Nice and easy. I'm a little bouncy, a little sassy. Just interpret all that to... The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. Oh no, they can't take that away from me. We may never ever live again on the bumpy, bumpy road to love. Still, I'll always the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you change my life. No, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. You wear your hat, way you sip your tea. The memory of all that. Your smile just beams, and the way you sang all the key, I like that. The way you haunt my dreams, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, ever dream again. They would try. No, they can't take that away. I don't think so. They can't take that away. He's a big old man anyway. They can't take that away. And you have to pry his hands. They can't take that away. No, they can't take it. Thought of something. Hey Kevin, would you do me a favor and look in this music bag? I forgot we were coming to Mac's house and he likes Dearly Beloved. Look in there and get it out for him and we'll do it later on Mac's for him. House. That's right. Don't tell Kris.
Here's the other one.
All right, Ryan and I have been working on a few tunes, and so now we get to do them with the band, and one of them is Happy Talk. So, it's so funny that doing the Facebook Live at home, I'm like right in everybody's face, but it's more comfortable than being far away from you on the stage. Isn't that peculiar? That's peculiar, huh? I guess because it feels one-on-one. And we're just kind of visiting, and this feels a little more formal, but I like it anyway. I'm glad you guys came, and maybe you come back next week, and make sure you tell others, call others, and have them tune in. All right, let's do some happy talk. Y'all ready? Everybody having a good time?
Good.
Kevin, you having a good time? Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do. You gotta have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Talk about a moon floating in the sky, looking like a lily. like to do. You gotta have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Go away, little boy. Go away, little boy. I'm not supposed to be alone. I know that your lips are sweet, but our lips must never meet. I belong to someone else, and I must be true. Go away, little boy. It's hurting me more each minute that you delay. When you are just too hard to resist. So go away, little boy, before I beg you to stay. Ryan Howard. Oh, go away, little boy. Why don't you just go away, little boy? It's hurting me more each minute that you delay. When you are near me like this, you're just too hard to resist. So to stay. All right, I love that song. Thank you, you guys played that so beautifully. And thank you, Ryan, for your compliment. I appreciate it. I can see a little bit. I see Cynthia and Toshi and Jim Johnson. How y'all doing? I know there's been others. I miss Doreen. I think one of them was in the dressing room. I saw that she came on. And Doreen loves that song. So Doreen, there you go. All right, Teresa and Tina and Todd. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, for coming. Appreciate you so much, Seth and Richard, and I know Wendolyn and Sidora are out there, and Forrest. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Mary. All right. Let's do something swinging after that that's not on the list. Yay! Everybody likes a little Route 66, so let's do that in E-flat and just have a little fun with some blues so everybody gets the feature. All right, Ryan said, I'm taking my jacket off on that one. All right, ready to go. One. Y'all know what to do. Thank you. Y'all enjoy that though. Route 66. I had a good time with it. Again, we want to thank Robin Wright. She's been doing our moderating and posting on behalf of Women in Jazz. It keeps a little interaction with you guys, and we appreciate her for that. So y'all show some hands. Show some hands for Robin Wright. All right, so I have been having a request for summertime, and we've done it, Ryan and I, in a couple of different ways. We did it standard, like Ella Fitzgerald would do it, and then we did a little neo added to it, like Anita Baker or Erykah Badu might do it, kinda. And then, but you know, Terry has been waiting for us to do it like Billy Stewart, because when we grow up, when I grew up in LA, we first heard Summertime sung by Billy Stewart. He's the first one to add a little scat-a-da-dat, scat-a-da-dat to Summertime. Who knew? So we're going to have a good time with it, band. Y'all ready?
The living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, and don't you cry.
Baby,
with Daddy and Mammy standing by. With Daddy and Mammy standing by. So hush, little baby. But that was fun. Everybody all right? All right, we made it. Okay, Ryan, you didn't feature yourself yet this set. Do you want to feature before we go? You want to do a feature?
Play that piano, boy.
Just letting you, just, you know, giving you an opportunity. All right. Okay, he's shell-shocked. So, all right, so we have a request, and we're so grateful for Diana Phillips, who, I think she ushered at the Paramount, but she moved away, but she stayed in touch with us all this time and is one of our great fans. So Diana, I know you asked for Our Day Will Come. And do we have that? Okay. And you know, I just gave it to the guys. Did we go over it? I don't know if we went over it or not. Oh, we didn't get the chance to rehearse it. So I'll start with Ryan, and then if it goes well, we'll keep going. And if it doesn't, I'll ease right on out of it. Right. All right? But we love requests, and so we'll give it a shot. Our day will come when we'll have everything. We'll share the joy, falling in love can bring. No one can tell me that I'm too young to know that I love you so, and you love me. Our dreams have magic, because we'll always be. Our day will come if we can just continue to be. No one can tell me that I'm too young to know that I love you so. Our day will come. Thank you. pretty. Our day will come when we'll have everything. We'll share the joy falling in love. If we'll just wear a smile, we'll share the joy, and we'll just give a smile. No one can tell me that I'm too young to know that I love you so. And our day will come, yes, our day will come, our day. Diana, I'll work on that and then put it into my repertoire. I like the feel of it. Now I'll just, you know, I'll learn it. It'll be great. All right. We've appreciated y'all. We have 2 more minutes, and in that 2 more minutes, I think we'll just this. Oh. So, Diane, not Diana. I'm sorry, Diane. So anyway, we're going to do this last song, and we just do At Last. And so Kevin's giving me signals. You can talk to me, please. Okay, I'm just keeping track of time. Just trying to keep track of time. All right, we appreciate y'all coming. Let's do a little Etta James. How about we go out with a little Etta James? And we won't do it so slow. We'll do it a little sassy so that, because we just did that. So we'll do it a little brassy. At last. 1, 2, 3. Yes, intro. Days are over, and life is like a song. Oh yeah, oh yeah. At last, skies above are blue. My heart is wrapped up in clover. I looked at you, I found a dream I could stick to, a dream that I could call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I smile.
to a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, thrill that I've never known. And your smile, oh, your smile, then a spell was cast, oh, yes, it was, and here we are in heaven.
Wonderful sound, and thank you all so much for coming. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. For you are mine. For you are, you are, you are, you are, you are, you are, you are mine at last. Bye-bye.